39. Now come get you started. 36 cover. It's going to be a 459, 1314 Green Valley Road, 1314 Green Valley Road. Cross of Sands and Wheelock. Looks like a marijuana grow is getting burglarized. Multiple vehicles leaving towards the substation. 10 vehicles total. RP's advising they are armed. Vans, Dodge Chargers. We're still trying to get further from one party. Break Sam 24, now come.
Three and the four cars.
3-3-4, NECOM 3-5, you're
attached. 3-9, we both copy. And confirm they're heading towards the service center.
Confirm.
Thank you. What is the RP?
Security.
NECOM 3-9, can you go with the vehicle?
All I've got for you is vans and Dodge Chargers. At least there's about 15 suspects total on 10 different vehicles.
I'm trying to catch up with one of the vans. Looks like they're just trying to act as a distraction. It's a white Econoline line van. We are northbound on Highway 1, approaching the Bay border.
Copy.
24, one's exiting 41st.
Copy description.
Large white Econoline van.
Copy.
Going northbound 41st.
Northbound 41st.
On the end of Corey, end of Corey.
End of Corey.
They went through parking lot to South Rodeo Gulch. I lost visual.
They went through parking lot towards South Rodeo Gulch and lost visual.
Large white Econoline van. Go ahead. I got to take off the door because
so we've got two units started towards 39's location. It looks like the Capitola Sergeant is set up Madison at Christie. Do we need any other resources from any other agencies?
Not at this point. We're going to wait for the Valley guys to get here, and then we'll move forward.
Have you standing by? Stand by.
Check on 1044. If we can get the other cap units that's set up on the freeway side of this building that we're at, I believe they could possibly be able to drive through there.
Copy. You've got all the cap units headed your way. The Sam 536 is set up on Madison.
I copy. Who's the other one that's here?
That should be 527. I'm trying to get a location on the map, but for some reason it's not applied.
I copy. I saw him pull up. If he's copying, if he could just take up that position.
I copy. 527, Capitol, you copy?
527, I copy.
Can we check with any agency in the county? Does anybody have a drone on?
Hi, we'll start checking.
Hang on, the agency is here. Come around this other road.
Copy.
3-2, down 24. Just pull in behind me. We're down the driveway.
Go ahead.
Last unit on SO Blue.
Capitola 527. Just going to be taking over the highway window sign.
Hey, copy.
527, I copy out with 7526.
Copy. Sam 24, and I come to CHP, is going to cover Madison and Highway 1 as well.
I copy. Based on your map, do we have a pretty good perimeter set up here?
The A-firm at CHP is headed to where they're at. I can see our local agencies set up.
10-4. Free.
Good.
We have enough units on scene here now. Did you get any sort of feedback for the drone?
Another drone from Santa Cruz, Scotts Valley, Capitol, Watsonville, State Parks. We're checking with Scotts Valley now. Attempting approach early. Sam 24 back to Scott Valley, no drone. UCP, no drone. CHP is no drone.
I copy. We're going to have to make do with that one. We're continuing our approach towards the target vehicle.
I copy. Attempting contact of 536. It's going to be expired 10-16 of 2017, 17 to 5 Victor Robert Zebra, 878, 97 Ford, pending master file to a Brian Lucianic out of Santa Rosa.
Copy that. We have a visual. There's an open driver's side door. We're going to continue our approach, and then we're going to start making announcements.
Copy.
Do we have anyone in the county with a canine that can start this way, code 3?
That's going to be a negative. Well, we'll check with CHP and outside agencies, not in the room.
10-4.
Sam 24, Nick, our best bet is CHP's canine off duty is coming on, or can come on duty. They'd be coming from Monterey County.
Coming in 544.
24 Nickham. Sam 24 Nickham.
Go ahead.
Best bet is Monterey County has a firearms detection canine. They'll be coming from Moreno PD.
Back here up until the cyclone fence.
into the next business yard over towards the freeway.
Copy, moving over to the next business yard close to the freeway, 603.
Possible that it was stolen from there?
3-9, I will inquire. 1 minute.
Sam 2439. That's in negative.
The TV is their monitor stand.
Sam 4. Sam 44, can you assign a case to the Allen, please?
Hey, sir. 149. 149, communication number.
Sam 4. CHP is on scene. They're going to take care of the collision, and we're going to be towing the van as evidence, and we're code 4 at the scene.